In the spring of 1980, two Jefferson High students went missing. Emily Baxter and Ray Wilkinson were last seen entering the coal mine surrounding Shady Hollow. They were never found.
Are you listening? Damn.